and all. Now I'm talking very important subject, that is human resource management. As we know already that the base of the organization, the reason behind the success of any organization, the reason behind for long-term existence, the reason behind for earning lot of profits, the reason behind for making the corporate image, the main answer for all of these questions is human resources. Human resources. Now I'm talking about human resource management or HR department in a simple way. Let me tell you what exactly HRM. Let me tell you what exactly the meaning of human resources. If you look at the heading, human resource management, which means that you know who is a human and what is resource and what is management. If you look at the subject name, term itself telling very clearly that the human who transforming themselves as a resources. Resources means here employs knowledge, employs skills, employs talent, employs potentiality and creative abilities and many more. When the people will call as a resource, when the people having the skills, when the people having the talent, when the people having the knowledge, then we are, that time we are calling as resource. This is it.